Here lives all of San Diego State University's Omeka-S published exhibits. To begin working on an Omeka-S project, you must access this website. The website's URL is exhibits.sdsu.edu. From here, scroll down to the bottom of the webpage where you will find a link to the admin dashboard. Click the admin dashboard link. The link takes you to SDSU's Omeka-S sign-in area. Next, use the email and password supplied by a SDSU DH Center staff member and log in. After logging in, SDSU's Omeka-S admin dashboard webpage will be visible. This is the admin dashboard. The navigation bar is on the far left. You may see fewer menu items depending on your role, but the most important and essential tools of Omeka-S are available to every role under the Sites, Resources, and Admin sections. The rest of the screen to the right of the navigation bar is where you create, edit, and manage items, item sets, and pages within a site. This area of the screen is known as the Installation Dashboard. If you wish to change your password or displayed name, click on the Users tab under the Admin section of the navigation bar. From there, you can edit your personal and security information by clicking on the pencil icon to the right of your account at any time. Remember to select the Save button on the top right of the screen to update any changes made.